wind from the ruins of terrain always gives me the creeps.
I know. I don't even want to look in the direction of that undead den.
You know, zombies are very common in the town of prayer house ruins. Skeletons, though, are common in the hollows where the ground is dug up.
I work as a cunt. Knowing when to give up a contract also shows bravery.
Never ever touch a monument stone or the abandoned armor when trolling the ruins of terrain.
Take care of yourself.
Dead often hide under those.
Visit the last Lynn Watcher's post. Is that so? No wonder I got goosebumps when I walked nearby.
You over there. Your belongings are safe and sound, as usual. Leaving already? Take care now. It's my pleasure serving you.
I work as a contract manager, but I have the heart of an adventurer since I work with the Resistance. Knowing when to give up a contract also shows bravery.
Right. The patrol manager told me that earlier.
Are you leaving now? Good luck to you.
In Laslin, they call the Laslin Watchers... Best sundries in all of Laslin! Over here! The best sundries in all of Laslin! If you need anything, we're always open. Mm-hmm.
watching? Burn it down!
Nighttime is always busier at the post. You should hurry and pick a car. Nighttime is old. Knowing when to give up a contract also shows bravery.
Your belongings are safe and sound, as usual.
From the ruins of terrain always gives me the creeps.
I know. I don't even want to look.
That wind from the ruins of terrain always gives me the creeps.
I know. I don't even want to look in the direction of that undead den.
You know, zombies are very common in the town in Prayer House ruins. Skeletons, though, are common in the hollows where the ground is dug up.
Right. The patrol manager told me that earlier.
Never ever touch a monument stone or the abandoned armor when patrolling the ruins of terrain. The undead often hide under those.
Is that so? No wonder I got goosebumps when I walked nearby.
Safe and sound, as usual.